It is your trainer Kelly here, and today we are doing a hammer curl. So grab your dumbbells, feet hip width apart, slight bend in your knees. Remember to keep your core tight, shoulders down and back, elbows by your side. You're gonna curl and come down by your side, keeping your elbows in by your side. So one thing we don't wanna see is this, that rocking motion. You're using momentum there. We want it nice and slow and controlled. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. And that is your hammer curl.